nice track by the road. It was pretty fresh. He fed a lot, very heavy twice, bedded down right after that both times. And then he rubbed on a nice tree, or a small tree, but was breaking off some branches on the tree behind him, so it looks like this buck could have some decent antlers. The track looks good too. Stuck his face in here, and that might be a time mark right there, and maybe even right there. Hard to tell though. In some places. It's about 20 degrees today, getting up towards 30 later in the day. Looks like a 200 pound track, good swagger and a good stride. this cedar buds. Almost no frozen water in there. I think that's a sign that I'm getting real close. It's a cold day today. That's not where you want to see your big buck go under. don't want to bed down. I can't believe I never even saw it. Squishy. head a little bit, which is crazy because I just jumped him. So he could be bedded down anywhere up in here. I'd like to see him feed a little more, but take it when I can get it. Saw some antler. Just got a glimpse of antler. As I let one fly. Good. Might be it for the day. Go home. Get my ramrod. Tomorrow, I might keep chasing that buck I was on. Earlier today. I don't think this is the same buck. Huh. That must have been my deer that I was on earlier. I've been following all day. Thank you.
that's tracking for you, I guess. I tracked that one. It was a nice buck all day. Got within, I don't know, 30 yards of him a couple times, I would say. At least once, because I heard him get up the second time. And then that last time, I'm pretty sure I jumped him again at like 60, 70 yards. And when I was following his tracks to see if it was actually him that jumped, I ended up bumping another buck. He was just bedded kind of in the open in a thick island. And I caught a glimpse of antler. I wasn't even sure how big of a buck it was. Getting close to the end of the season. So I picked up and he took one jump and he was in the thick stuff in the island that he was in. And I shot through the thick stuff hoping that something would poke through, and I tracked that buck's track for a couple hundred yards. No hair, no blood, so that's how it goes. I think I'm gonna come back tomorrow. I think it's the last day of muzzleloading up in this northern zone. So I'm gonna come back tomorrow, pick up that same buck that I didn't shoot at that had a nice track that I'd been following all day today. I think he's probably bigger. So I'm gonna pick up his track tomorrow, see if I can follow that until I can catch back up with him. Because they're just bedding down like crazy. All they wanted to do was bed. So I should be able to catch back up to him. That's the plan anyway.